We need somebody really determined and committed and a strong voice to represent District 1 at City Hall, and someone who represents all the people, not just a special group of self-interest. Fix what we have before we build more. People are tired of their streets having potholes in them and their parks not being kept up and our city having trash lying around. We need to fix Corpus Christi first.